this test from the Washington State Emergency Operations Center.
Done.